Today we have Arjun Awardee, Mr. Ronjan Sodhi with us. So my first question to you, sir, is how did you pick up double trap shooting as your career?
Well, it wasn't double trap to start with.
Yes.
I started with trap initially. And then I started shooting double trap and trap, and then one day I was told by my coach that, you know, you need to focus on one event. As you know, shooting has a lot of different events, you know, from rifle, pistol, shotgun.
Yes.
So in total, you know, there are 15 Olympic events in shooting. So then I finally decided to just focus on double trap. This was back in 2002, and since then I've been shooting that.
So we all have some role models we follow. So who has been your inspiration?
Well, there's only one sports person, you know, who I really look up to, and that's Sachin Tendulkar. Because the commitment he's shown us all these years, and, you know, even when he retired, the, you know, the way he played, even his last match, the commitment level was, it's unreal. So, you know, he's always been my role model and always stay one.
So you won medals in Commonwealth, and then you won a World Cup title in 2011 also. So how has been your experience?
When you win a medal, it's always nice.
Yeah.
But as sports persons, we fail more than we actually win. So in sports, it's always a very tough life. It's a tough journey. In academics, if you're an 80%er, you'll still get a job. You're a 70%er, you'll still get a job. In sports, if you don't have a gold, silver, bronze, party's over.
So, sir, you have had a very promising career. So what were the difficulties and the challenges that you faced, and who has been your constant source of motivation for all this time?
Motivation is me, myself.
Yes.
And I try to motivate myself, and I feel if anybody can motivate himself or herself, that's the best thing that, you know, one can do, you know, for anything you're doing in life. And challenges and difficulties have always been there, and they're there on daily basis and every hour and every minute, and one has to deal with it. I mean, you can't just run away from the fact. So like you say, you have to get the bull by the horn.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what I did.
So you're a proud recipient of Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award also. So how did it feel when you accepted that award?
Well, yeah, in 2009 I got the Arjuna Award, and I was wearing a maroon blazer. Mm-hmm. And I still remember Mary Com got the Khel Ratna. And I was telling myself, I said, one day I should be sitting in that chair and wearing a blue blazer and getting that award. It was a very proud moment, obviously, you know, the highest sporting award that you get, and I can't ask for more. In a country of 1.3 billion, so only 33 people have got that award. So obviously it was a proud moment, and I'm still proud of it.
So is this your first visit to Varanasi? So how was it?
Amazing, absolutely amazing. In fact, it's my mistake. I didn't know much about the city.
Mm-hmm.
And they were very kind. They picked me from the airport and they told me about the city, and I've been constantly asking them questions, and since the time I've been here since morning, and I've been reading about it, and unfortunately I have to go back tomorrow for some work, otherwise I would have stayed there for another day and visited some ghats. But let's see, the night's still young, so maybe I go and see some ghats, and, you know.
So Spardha is one of the biggest sports festivals that's organized in the country, and it attracts a lot of participants. So what message would you like to give to our young sports persons?
Well, just believe in your abilities, play and play. It's very, very important. You know, sports is the only thing which takes away your tension, your anger, you know, because you see all the developed countries, unfortunately in India, the sporting, it's not a sporting nation. I'm sorry to say that, me being from a sports fraternity, India is not a sporting nation. But look at countries like Australia or America. Sports plays a big role in everybody's life. So I think I would just say that, along with your studies and everything, you know, spend as much time as you can play. It'll just keep you fit and keep you motivated, and, you know, team building is something, you know, which everybody needs, you know, in your life and future, and that you only learn from sports, I would say.